This is the last shot at redemption for the Continental Extreme Contact Sports. Let's see if they perform.
It's okay. It's all right. Come on.
The tire pressure stabilized in the front and rear, about 30 pounds in the rear and 35 in the front. Here we go. All right, here's the first 0-60 attempt with the 305 Continental Extreme Contact Sports. Zero to 60, number two. That was a 4.6. We're spinning like crazy. I can't go down to 28 PSI or it'll, I gotta get a lot of wheel hop. So a 30 PSI, I think is a magic number on these Continental Extreme Contact Sports. Zero to 60, number three, here we go. Here's number four. Zero 60, number five. Ooh, there's a 4.4. Number six. Zero to 60, number six. Good and mass spun through the whole 0-60 pretty much, but it felt the best ones end up being 4.4s, the best feeling ones. Zero to Zero to 60, number 7. That was a 4.7. Zero to 60, number 8. Going to do two more attempts here with these Continental Extreme Contact Sports. That'll make a total of 10, 0 to 60, so I think that's give a pretty good average for what these things are going to give me. I don't think we're going to hit 4.0 again. I think the temperature that day was just perfect for these tires. 0 to 60, number 9. It's been in the mid-90s here lately, but it's 82 right now. It's early in the day, but with the humidity, man, it's a little nasty. All right, here's the final attempt. This is 0 to 60. Attempt number 10 with the 305 Continental Extreme Contact Sports. And this is a perfectly flat road that I've been doing these 0 to 60 tests on. There's no flatter road around here. So here we go with number 10 and the final 0 to 60 attempt. And we're sliding all over the place. All right, so that's it for the 0 to 60 testing with the Continental Extreme Contact Sports. That was a 4.6 right there, and I don't think, I'm not gonna get any better than a 4.4. I can do this all day. I'm just gonna heat soak the car, and then it ain't even be worth trying. So the best time today, a 4.4 with the 305 Continental Extreme Contact Sports on a 20 by 10 and a half inch wheel, and about a month ago, that was a little over a month ago, I pulled off a 4.0 with 305 Continental Extreme Contact Sports, and I've yet to be able to touch that. I tried lowering the PSI down to 28 and massive wheel hop, no good. 30 to 32 PSI on these Continental Extreme Contact Sports is I think the money PSI. All right, we're gonna call it a day. I'm pretty sure that I'm not gonna be able to outdo the 4.4 second 0 to 60 that we got earlier, and definitely not gonna beat the 4.0 record I set with these Continental Extreme Contact Sports. They're a great tire from a roll, and one of the best tires that you can put on a Hellcat for a close course track by far. But that's gonna be a wrap on the 0 to 60 runs for today. Got a little date with the Hellcat. He's gonna get a new pair of shoes. sticky Mickey.
Sticky Mickey.
The Mickeys are on. Time to go racing.
Here we go, baby. He's gonna do one. He's gonna do a fat one too. Oh, I love it. This is the day of Don's new used tires right here. You ready, T?
Oh,